No, I was like, fuck, I think we only got 5 gallons left. And I was like, man, let me check my shit. Like, see if I have some quick.
Fuck yeah, dude, let's race.
Yeah. down right here we are right now, obviously. You're going to go down on the track the same exact way you did. There's going to be a bunch of cones and all kinds of shit, so you can't cross, so you won't be able to go out until you shimmy on down this way where it says XDC here. There's going to be a flagger here and a guy who sends you straight across.
We're just here trying to get that tent, that top-notch tent.
Top-notch tent.
probably shouldn't film you fucking doing tires.
What do you think?
They'll just sneak up on you. Hey, man. You're like, ah! Definitely go for a fucking nap. Fucking list of all the things you broke.
First lap, I broke a rocker. Then my cam broke. Then what else did I break?
You stick welded your manifold back together.
My manifold cracked. My buddy stick welded it back together. Then I went out for the competition. We did our first and second run. During the second run, my power steering line broke. Lit my car on fire. Me and Josh put it out. And then we drove the last run with no power steering. So today I changed the power steering line. I went out first run, my trans broke. Then I exploded a knuckle. And now my disc just broke, so I'm done.
Oh, now you're done.
Now I'm done. I physically can't drive it no more.
Dude, you're a savage.
It's because you guys came. Yeah. You guys fucked my car all up.
Driving a car with manual brakes all weekend.
What's all?
What's all?
Let's drift.
Okay.
Oh shit, monster truck.
Dude!
Hell yes.
He's the greatest place on earth.
I would say.
What?
Get in, bitch. We're going shopping.